Hey guys!
What is up? Welcome back. If you are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Brazelle, and today I figured I have so much energy. Like, I feel so happy and just excited. I just got off of work and then I went to the grocery store. But I figured I have a lot of energy. Why not film a workout? Again, I'm trying to work on my whole everything. So I need to stay on track with my workout after I put away these groceries and clean up a little bit because my apartment's a little messy. Okay, a lot of bit messy, okay. I ended up getting the Beyond Meat, Beyond Sausage. I have been wanting to try these for a very long time, and we gonna try them out. Probably not tonight, but we gonna try them out. And then I just also got the patties because I was gonna make some more lasagna, but I didn't get all the ingredients to make the lasagna. So I don't know when I'm gonna do it, but no one tell me that these were vegan. Like, why didn't nobody tell me these are vegan? I guess I've always seen them, but I was just like, wait, let's see. You guys can see the ingredients here. I'm not tripping, right? It contains wheat ingredients. Yeah. So am I tripping? Are these vegan? They better be because I just bought them. And if you guys don't know about this, this is the best product, the best freaking tea. This stuff is amazing. I pick this up every single time I go to the store. Like, I cannot pass it up, even though these are really expensive, but these are freaking good. I have been waiting for these damn corn dogs for the longest time. Like, these are freaking amazing as well. Like, my favorite. But guys, okay, so I ended up buying this gel along with this leave-in conditioner, and I also got some of this, which is new, the Cantu Shea Butter Maximum Hold Moisture Retention Styling Gel with flaxseed and olive oil. And I had to get some more. And I had to get some more of this Mane & Tail conditioner. I freaking love this conditioner. It's so moisturizing. I think this is my favorite go-to conditioner. Okay, I think that's about all that I got when it comes to the groceries. That's not all I got, but that's all I'm about to show you guys.
I need to start working out. I think I'm going to be up all night, honestly, because I just want to clean my apartment and work out. And it's going to take me a minute to do both because I can't stop talking for some reason. Okay.
All right, guys, so to start off this workout, I started with the warm-up of squats. I always do it. Every time I start my workouts, I always start with squats. I think I really love training or working my legs a lot. So yeah, I knew that. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do full body or if I was just going to work my legs out, but I knew that I wanted to get in a workout, so I was just doing what I felt needed to be done. I'm really trying to work on upping the amount of weight that I use when I work out. I am working on slowly getting back to longer workouts, but for now, I just wanted to make sure I got in some sort of a workout. Thank you. Going to end the workout that I'm doing today. I know it seems like really short, but I'm trying to just ease my way back into working out every single day. I was gonna stay up until I got done cleaning like my whole house, but honestly I kind of procrastinated. But right now I'm about to put away my laundry because it cannot sit out any longer. I just hate folding and putting away clothes. Like, it's easier to wash them than to put them away. Okay, I am about to try out the Beyond Meat Beyond Sausage. Okay, this right here, let me know, has anybody tried these? And if you like them or if you didn't like them, like, let me know. I'm really nervous to try these out. Like, what, it has been a minute since I cooked anything like a sausage, so this shall be interesting. I'm really nervous to try these sausages out. I'm hoping that they are gonna be turning out really good. Like, these sausages smell just like really similar to pork sausages. Okay, that was a mistake. It's not pork sausages. It's actually the taste or the smell of bratwurst. And I never like bratwurst. Alright guys, so this is what they are looking like after I cooked them. They don't look too appetizing, but we are going to try them out. Alright guys, so we are going to try it. I had to put some ketchup on it. I don't even know if I should have put ketchup on it, but we're going to try it anyway. Honestly, I think these taste similar to bratwurst, not the pork sausages, but they taste similar to bratwurst, and I am not a fan of bratwurst at all. I am not a fan of bratwurst, okay? But this is way better. It's way better. Oh, it's nice and thick. It has a taste of bratwurst, but it's not as strong. But these are pretty good. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I appreciate everybody that takes their time out to watch my videos. Always remember to smile and stay positive and spread that positive vibe, and I will see you guys in my next video.